Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Charles from the channel Books on Stereo, and I apologize if my dog is gonna be whining throughout this whole entire video for attention. So today we're going to be reacting to the season 2 trailer for Bridgerton season 2. I don't know why I said that two times in a row, but we're here to react to the newest season trailer of Bridgerton. I don't know why I said that again, so let me shut up and let's get into the trailer reaction.
Dearest reader,
Penelope,
it has been said that competition is an opportunity for us to rise
beautiful.
Before our greatest of challenges.
This is the season the Viscount intends to find a wife.
You honestly just did that.
I believe I did.
Your Majesty, may I present Miss Kate Sharma and Edwina Sharma?
Only hope they like me.
All you have to do this evening is remember what it is you're looking for.
Someone charming. And handsome, of course.
Oh, Edwina looks so freaking pretty.
But I cannot
be
the only one wondering if this former capital R of rake is ready to flourish.
It is only out of the greatest love of my family that I aim to choose a bride with my head and not my heart.
But any suitor wishing to gain an audience with Miss Edwina Sharma must first tame her sister.
The sister.
The sister.
You two is an excellent judge of character. Oh, see?
Anthony will need all the help he can get.
He seeks a wife only to fulfill his duty and does not believe in the true love you deserve.
I should certainly not give him too much credit now, should we?
It is a poor player who plays the game and a wise one who plays their opponent.
Are you in a losing mood?
My mood shall remain unchanged.
Can you really not see anything engaging about him?
Yes, I suppose I can see how he might engage
a person.
Oh, my. Are you hurt?
Come now, it is not proper to stare. It is a very powerful thing to meet someone and feel that you know them, unlike any other.
After your father died, a wall went up inside you, as if love had become some weakness instead of your greatest strength.
Is this young lady truly won your heart?
The one that makes it impossible for you to look away from them at any given moment?
What happens when duty is in conflict with the heart's true desire? Why, then there is the potential for a considerable scandal indeed.
My honor is hanging by a thread that grows more precarious with every moment in your presence.
I want my sister to be happy. Can you make her happy?
True love is worth it.
Lady Whistledown's
words
carry far too much import. We must entrap the scribbler.
Genius idea, ma'am.
Yes, that is why I thought of it.
So, overall thoughts. This season looks like it's going to surpass season one in every way possible. I am living for Anthony and Kate. Kate and Edwina are exactly how I imagined them in the book, and I love that they've been cast by actors of color, and I'm loving that we were getting this representation in this world and in this series, and what this will mean for historical romances in general, because I ascribe to the notion that it is historical romance, it is fiction, you are allowed to take licenses and liberties with the ethnical makeup of your characters. So like, shoot me if you want to, but that's how I feel. But let's talk about what Penelope is going to be up to in this season. Honestly, she needs to get like some, I feel like there's going to be like some type of fight between her and Eloise at some point, because once it is revealed that she is Lady Whistledown, all hell is going to break loose in this world. I don't know how she's going to be able to get with Colin and still hold the secret on the side. And to be honest, I haven't read all the books, so I'm not 100% sure what happens after this book, because I only read up to book 2. But this season looks so good, you guys. I cannot wait to watch the season. I'm going to binge it. Let me know down in the comment section down below if we all should coordinate and like have like a big watch party for all of Romance BookTube, because I think that would be really, really fun to do if we can all stick up the times correctly, but I am super excited for this season. Let me know what things you are excited for this season, and I'll catch you guys with a brand new video. Peace.